Okay, for budgets and dates within the video campaign, you can find these same settings in the display campaign under budget and under start and end dates. So there is a notable difference here. For video campaigns only, you can set a daily budget. That's no different from the display campaign. So for example, this is daily budget you're entering. If it was $10 a day, I would enter 10 here. If it was daily for video, I would enter 10 here. That's the same thing. But video has a unique option called campaign total. Let's briefly take a look at the important things you need to know. Campaign total budgets are only available for video campaigns with a specific start and end date. Wow, that was hard for me to say. Another thing to keep in mind is that you can't change the budget type once a campaign is created. So that's really important also. If you want to change it later, you got to be aware of that fact right at this moment. So for campaign total, that's just saying if I want to spend $100 and that's it, enter 100. And notice that this says you must schedule an end date. You have to enter this if you're going to choose that option. Start date, that's just, do you want this to start immediately once your ads are approved? Or do you want to schedule this for some period in the future? Now, if I choose daily, there's this delivery method, and that's also available here in display. Delivery method is how fast you want your ads to serve. This is a really important setting. If you don't know anything about this, this is important information. So I've seen AdWords experts say, oh, always set this to accelerated. That is, I couldn't disagree more. Here's why. It all depends on your budget and how mature your account is and how optimized your campaigns are. So don't always set this to accelerated. It's like the most foolish advice I've ever heard. Set it to standard, especially if this is a new campaign. Think about it. If you set it to accelerated and this is a brand new campaign and you're trying to optimize it, do you want to blow all your money right off the bat and then have to work tomorrow to optimize it, but blow all your money right off the bat? The thing is, with time zones throughout the day, you're going to get different performance throughout the day. So there are peak times. So you don't want to set this to accelerated unless you have a lot of budget that you know you can use and your campaigns are optimized. You just have a big budget. So there are situations where you need to be strategic about what to select for delivery method. If you don't know, choose standard. And then when your campaigns are optimized, go for accelerated and increase the budget to get more conversions.